I'm Tracy Sable tonight on EWTN News Nightly. What lawmakers are saying about a proposal allowing the IRS to look at bank account transactions. Plus, what Pope Emeritus Benedict XVI's private secretary is saying about the retired Pope's health and humor. Join us for news from a Catholic perspective on EWTN.